Armaan Gupta, and today I am going to show you a science trick. I have a tin can which is empty and the lid has holes. I will fill the can with water. What do you think when I tilt this can? Water should definitely come out because of the gravity. See, water is not coming out. I can control it with my mind. How was it? Do you want to learn the secret? Okay, I will tell you. For this trick, you will need only three things. First, obviously the water. Second, you need a can. And third, you need a nail so that you can poke holes in the lid. And the secret is right here. I have made an extra hole with the nail on the curved surface. Ask for adult supervision for this. When you go to fill the water, cover your hole with your thumb so that water doesn't drain out. If water drains, audience member will realize that you have water, I mean hole, so that water can drain out. And when you want to defy gravity so that water doesn't come out, hold the hole firmly so that air doesn't come. This happens because due to the principle of science. It happens because air pushes the water to come out. And when you want to drain the water, just slightly move your thumb away from the hole so that air comes and pushes the water down. That's for today, and be attentive when next video comes on Armaan Space. Bye.